Yeah, people respect us now.
Now we got Spider-Man and Roxxon against us. I don't know if we can survive it.
We can, as long as we keep following her.
That'll leave a mark. Hello? Someone make sure she's all right.
I like your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere? Think back! One more.
Friends since she showed him around this tower. What was his name?
Mike?
Nick?
I remember. Lots of recruits jumped ship after Spider-Man wrecked this tower.
The way she was talking about him, I thought he'd be there.
Arrange a little training accident for him.
Whatever. He left. Problem solved itself.
Hey, look. Everyone's gonna want to take a shot at us now. Gotta be quicker than that.
Hey, someone check on Gio. He's not responding.
Checking it out.
Your lucky day. Sorry.
Fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. No one's here. Could look around some. Finn's had this set up a while. I need to look around.
Greetings! I am here to assist.
Patrol, initiated.
Despawning combat companion.
One. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con. The other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right.
symbols look important. Probably worth following. Powering the generators I could turn on Finn's rig. All right, that's two.
Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away.
Clear line of sight to the generator. All right. Backdrops are clear, but I still need to connect the generator. Bet my suit could find the generators. Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Three down. One to go. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? Shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. Finn's feeding rocks on bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new form. She's good. Sounds promising. I gotta check Finn's supercomputer. Alright, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap, crap, crap!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Roxxon, what do you do here?
Nap time, bro. You're done.
We got someone down. It's Spider-Man! Look everywhere! Could use another set of eyes over here.
If you give me the new form, we can skip this part.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right? This is the best way to beat Roxxon.
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Everyone up! Someone's messing with us!
Thank you.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Scared of the Magia.
Pay attention! Could be Spider-Man!
Hang on, I heard a noise. Wonder what Fizz would have thought of us.
Oh, God. If anyone sees Spider-Man,
shot! Get over here! Get out here and fight!
Thank you.
that coming.
I'll look around.
There. Someone go check on her. Got it. I'll check it out.
What's the matter, Spidey? Scared?
They're gone. Everybody look around.
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
This one has law!
here! Get! Take that. Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you. Oh, move, move, move.
Back off. This is between me and Roxxon.
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy?
Well, she's not tired yet. It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down!
Do you think I'm stupid?
You want to hear this, I promise!
Step off, Spider-Man!
One good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?